Guys, I hope you're happy. You chose this last time. It's a quiet stream. I've got a lot of lurkers today. I'm level 8 on first prestige. I still play like I'm a level 1 normal.
My god, have they changed the music?
They have. It doesn't sound as good. It doesn't have that oomph that it had before.
I know. They're like, well, it's better because it's louder.
Yeah, but I think they've taken off the cool part of it. They just left the drums.
Yeah.
They've actually taken off the I think they had like a, I don't know, like a bagpipe or something.
They had like a little something in the background.
All right, I'm fighting myself basically. So let's see. I'm gonna chill. So I'm just gonna chill because I need to practice. It's been too long.
I just got killed, man. Oh god.
Do you think they'll fight with Una? The robots? The AI? Really. Not the robots. Maybe they are not fighting with Honor. They're not fighting with Honor. The bots, motherfuckers.
The bots don't fight with Honor, man. They're not programmed that way.
Oh, God.
The berserkers are the worst.
Oh, they killed me. Splinter Cell, huh? Yeah, dude, I only died because this guy died. I don't know how he died, but whatever. What happened, man? How did you die so quick?
The berserker is just hitting me too fast, and I'm just trying to... I need to get used to the moveset again, man.
I think that they're going to be a higher level just because of the fact that we are now prestige, man. Wow, they're actually really good at dodging.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I haven't hit him yet. He hasn't hit me either, though. Ooh, I hit him now. I hit him. I got him.
I got this guy.
Yeah. He
hasn't hit me, this guy.
No, this guy, she hasn't hit me yet, but this is quite slow. It's very slow.
You got it.
That's my combo. I managed to do it today. Mind you, it's not really a player, so I can't really be that happy about that. Yeah, I prefer fighting this one, man, the berserker. It's not the berserker.
I prefer fighting the other one, the raider.
The Viking. He's slower, yeah? So.
He's slower, yeah. This guy's really annoying for me. Come on. He's gonna get me again, man. He got me again. I can't kill this one.
Alright, the only thing is that she doesn't. There's no honor, man. She's gonna attack. I can't do two. I can never beat two people, man. It's okay. Every time I'll play the other one, we win. So on the third one, what I'll do is I'll run to you and we'll try to fight together. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, for sure, man.
I'll just take it slow with the berserker, man. It's not a berserker. What's it called? What's she called?
She is called a berserker, actually. Yeah.
She's a berserker, okay.
Alright, see, I got the guy.
Alright, I'm cool. She hasn't touched me yet, and I've done quite a bit of damage to her, so.
This guy is just really slow at blocking, so, like, that's why I can't block her.
That's okay.
You might have to run to me on this one.
On the next one, yeah, just try to keep away and I'll run.
She avoided both of my grab attacks that I tried to do on her.
Thing is, you've got that guy's quite slow, the one you have, so fighting against that one is going to be hard. Okay, that's cool, because I know where... Yeah, I'm in a good place to run to you, so just hold out a second. I'm on my way already. I'm going to run behind her. Alright, you're gonna have to take the last shot because I'm getting my ass handed here.
Yeah, don't worry, I got it. Are you in trouble?
Nah, I'm okay. This guy's a piece of piss.
You can finish him off. Oh shit, he's got revenge, careful. He's not gonna use it though, apparently.
No, he's too scared, he knows he's gonna
use revenge, apparently.
He should do though, what the hell?
I don't know why they don't, man.
I wanna get him. I want to. Oh shit! I got revenge. Why did I get revenge there, man? let's not get too excited. That was really bad considering the AI. That was really bad. Oh my god. Yes, we are seasoned and not veterans at all. Crap. Oh man. Well, it's okay. You know, it's the first one in 9 days. Let's do another one. Let's do another one. If we're going to play against players, we're going to get our asses handed to us. Well done, Schuster. Schuster emerges from the shadows. Dun, dun, dun. I wrote that. I actually wrote that.
Sometimes, though, have you noticed that bots way better than players? I have more combos with bots sometimes than players.
More combos, yeah. Well, yeah, I suppose they're programmed
like,
for
like,
that
because,
shit.
Like, the bots, sometimes the bots are just more insistent and the players will give you more of a chance to breathe or whatever. So you just go in and wreck them afterwards.
Yeah, I suppose, man. I just had to change the name of the game. I keep forgetting to do that. Did you do the Homer yet, Splinter? Did you do the Homer yet, Splinter? What? What, Schuster?
Did you do that Homer?
I've got the Homer, but nobody's done it yet. He's asking Splinter still. He's asking... Yeah, but he's asking... Oh, shit. I have to press a button. I wasn't on the screen, so... Okay, I've got this guy with a mace, and I really don't like this guy with a ball and chain. I struggle with this guy.
I've got the whatever Valkyrie. She's pretty much dead, though.
All right.
Okay, she's dead.
All right. I'm chilling with this guy. I'll take him out slowly, I suppose, unless he does me first. Oh my God, he's gonna kill me. These are two fighters that I'm going to struggle with. There you go. That's Homer for you. It's a bit lame, but... Hey, man.
Got revenge.
It's an extra one. This guy's hard for me. I've always struggled with this guy. Oh, nice one. Nice one.
There
well,
you go, son.
Schuster, I'm sorry. It was a bit of an anticlimax, that one, but... thanks, dude.
Alright, man.
Alright. So I've got Valkyrie. I have to take it really slow with Valkyrie. I struggle with these two enemies. I struggle with so. Wow, what am I doing? I'm not even facing her.
And down goes the my guy already.
Shit.
Need some help? No.
No, I'm okay. So far, so good.
About this, I'm just gonna be a troll in the background.
It's okay, I'm taking her out. Oh, you he just threw her out. You bugger, you're getting all the kills. You bugger. You used all my poisons for that.
I wasn't even meaning to, I just wanted to run through like that.
It was Homer related. That was Homer dancing and running. No, not dancing, just running. Just spam, Schuster. I don't have an issue with spamming. My blipbot don't stop spamming, so you can spam until you get all your points back. This is one of the only streams that people actually push for spam. Go for it. Enjoy.
Alright, these guys are extremely easy for me. Holy shit.
No, this I'm struggling with the shield guy, man.
The Conqueror guy.
Yeah. I always struggle with this guy. I'm not doing too bad.
I don't like him normally.
Bye bye.
Get him off.
Oh, come shit. On. Didn't hit him well.
He's still.
Hey.
Yeah. Now you put him.
No, I couldn't. I didn't want. I wanted something funny, but it didn't. I don't know. It didn't work out very well. But it's okay. I'll figure something out. I'll get some other music.
Yeah.
Wow, that was shit.
In the flow.
I did shit there. Well, you were in the flow. I didn't do well there. those are my two least favorite. I like to fight the sumo guy, the one you've got. Let's do one more. I like to fight that guy. I enjoy it because you really need to hit him a lot to get any of his health away, man.
You need to hit him twice. A lot of people say that you've got a light and a heavy, like a heavy and a light. Just
yeah.
Before he attacks, just so that you interrupt him, or else.
Yeah, if he gets an attack.
Through you, you're pretty much dead. That's why that Berserker got me, because she didn't let me get my first attack through.
Hmm.
And she keeps avoiding my grabs all the time.
You like that guy though, no? You enjoying it, no?
Yeah, yeah, he's pretty good. Against 75% of the guys, he's pretty good.
Yeah, Shusta, I really like the guy that Rev plays. I like fighting against him. Oh, I've got a knight. That's okay. This is gonna be fun.
I've got. Oh god, you're not gonna like it. The
Berserk
guy's here.
Ah, great.
The guy that you were struggling against last game.
Is it the same guy? Well, it won't be the same guy because he's a bot. I know what you mean. Yeah. Okay. It's okay. I'm gonna get this guy. Knights are okay for me. They're quite balanced. I find it's not too bad for me. I enjoy them.
Right.
It's quite a fair fight with the knights.
You mean the warden, right? The one with the sword, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's out. I threw him off the edge. I'm a bastard. Such a bastard. I like the pelvic thrust. What do you think about that, Schuster? That pelvic thrust is majestic. Oh no, I know what you mean now.
Yep.
Fuck's sake. Oh, this guy's the worst. So fast. I don't like fast, I like slow. But then again, I might just throw him off the edge. I'm still gonna have him though. I'm gonna try to have him. Oh, I've taken a lot of health away though. I just need 2 more hits and I'll have him. I'm alright, I've still got like 4 bars.
I might have fucked up on this guy.
The thing is, this is one of the only characters that can actually stop my Guripita. Okay, I killed him. But it's one of the only ones that could stop me from even halfway through it, it'd take him. Looks like a limp to me. But Shusta, look, I want to show you. Look. Where? Oh shit, I missed. I was trying to do the thrust. Sorry, dude, I'll show you in a bit. I'm going to do it now. There you go. Oh shit, I did it in his face and he didn't like it. The knight, come this way, knight. I'm gonna run. Come this way. I wanna throw you off the edge. I can't be bothered fighting you. Come here. There we go. That's okay, you carry on. I'll take you out now. There you go. Goodbye. I've gotta be bothered fighting. I just threw him off the edge. I missed as well. I missed twice. Look, there you go, the thrust. Look at that. Look at the power of the thrust. There you go. I like to do it to people when they play. Shusa says it looks limp. That's not bad, we did it right there.
Right.
3 each, that's pretty even. Alright.
Get in the thing again.
So let's do this now. Let's get really, really fucked up now. Let's lose. It's limp.
Oh,
I don't know.
I don't know how this is going to go.
No, this is going to be fucked. I'm pretty sure of that. Alright, quit to world map with group. Okay. Alright, we're going to play against players now. God help us.
Really.
I don't believe in God, but help us anyway. Damn it.
I don't believe in miracles.
Oh. Oh my god. I only got 5 people on stream today. That's quite light today.
That is, man.
Yeah. No. My average is 6. So you're not in it. So yeah, positive. I am positive. I'm enjoying this anyway. So I'm having fun. As long as I'm, but I'm not gonna have fun within in about 5 minutes. You ask me again, if I'm having fun.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
There'll be the little hairs that you have left will be on the floor.
Yeah, man. It's never good playing against other. Oh, at least we haven't got. Why, we don't know yet. We don't know yet.
We don't know, yeah.
No. Let's see. I'm still level 8. Leveling was much quicker before, man. I think they've sorted that out.
Alright, let's see.
I'm not even checking.
I'm scared to see who we got, man.
Okay, we got one. We got one prestige. Doesn't mean shit, because you're prestige too. You're just not on that character.
Exactly.
Oh my god, not the axe guy. Oh my god.
Oh god, the axe guy and the Roshi. I don't know.
Dude. Oh, 6 people watching my stream. Who's the next one? Are you actually watching my stream now? Because that would be cheating.
No, man, it's not me.
Alright. That's good then. Could be a new guy. If you haven't followed, it's a good time to follow. If you want to see someone play really badly at Verona, this is a channel to be on. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna shit myself. I hate this guy. This is a real person. I'm not fighting a dodgy AI computer. Motherfucker. Oh, I hit him. Oh, he hit me back. He did hit me back. I've hit him twice because he keeps missing the fucking every time I jump at him. Shit! Oh, he got me good now. Okay, he got my curipita out. Wow, I'm struggling here with this guy.
What the hell happens?
He dies?
This thing, I don't know if it does something to me, but I nearly got the guy down, but my thingy.
Oh, he got me, fucker.
My grab, I think, takes some of my health.
Your grab?
Because I was doing it, and he didn't hit me, and I was.
Yeah, we got owned. We knew we were gonna get owned, but it was a steady fair fight. It wasn't too bad. We had a lot of space to move around, though. Samurai's good, yeah.
He's all right. He's okay. He's not. I don't know if it's on. Careful with that Orochi. He seemed to take. Because I did the thing now and it didn't take anything off of me, so.
Wait, has he got a cheat or something? You think?
Maybe. I have no idea how I was losing damage.
Ooh, I hit the combo there, man. Oh, if I got him with that one, he would be flipping dead by now. I missed the combo, but really, really well as well. Oh, I'm trying to hit him with that combo, but he keeps.
Oh, he got me again with one hit left every time, man.
Shit, I'm doing all right against this guy, but he's done the same thing to me, man. He's got me on. No! Flipping hell.
He did the same, man.
It was a good fight, though.
Adam lower, but.
I'll give him a good fight, because it was a good fight. Because I almost had him, he was on one stick, one bar. I think the Berserker's much better than the Samurai, though.
I nearly got him. I got into one hit as well, the Berserker.
I struggle with the Berserker, man. I need to get him with my. I need to get my combo. If I get my combo, he's done. You can't get away from the combo if I hit him. We both hit each other there. That was awesome.
Oh, are you kidding me? Just out of my range? How does that.
Ooh, I did it!
Oh, Orochi's got way too much damage.
Alright, I got this guy, but I gotta go fight the Orochi now, so I don't know. Let's see. Alright, me and the Orochi.
It's gonna him be once, fucked. So he's not hurt. I think he may have executed me too, so he might be on full. Nice.
Ah, don't do that, fucker!
He's doing that guard break, man. Oh, nice. You got him. Oh, yes. Lovely, man.
Now we're going to do the thrust. There we go. In your ass.
You kept us in it.
Oh, man, I got lucky. El cojo. Oh, man, that was a good fight. I enjoyed that. Only because I killed him.
Oh, come on.
He's going to be scared of me now because I did that, but that was luck. Someone should tell him it's just luck.
Alright,
combo! Oh, I missed the combo again. It's such a shame because... Why is he running away?
Careful, Berserker might be coming. You need to get him now.
Oh shit, almost got him, but.
Careful behind you, man.
Oh man, that sucks ass, because I know he's not gonna fight fair.
Oh, he is.
Oh, he is. Oh, yeah, but I'm not looking at him. Shit.
Nice. Yeah. That guy's gonna come at you.
Shit. I don't know if I wanna be able to do this now.
This is gonna be real tough. Oh, man.
Oh, no, no! Man. Ah, shit. I was going for a combo, man. Damn it. That was a shame.
Unlucky, man. You played well, man.
Did we lose? No. Did we? Yeah, we did. That was a good fight.
I have to go back to Nobushi now after that, man.
Yeah, please. Welcome back, Leeds. You just missed one of my only good games ever. We still lost though, but whatever. We did okay. I'm playing so bad at this game lately.
As am I.
Oh, but these guys are. I think we're quite balanced with them. I hope they keep the same characters because I think I enjoyed those fights. So. Oh my god, should I even bother with the coffee? Oh my god, no.
Cool.
Just staying there, man.
So that'd be
yeah, good. Because they were alright. Enjoyed them.
Alright.
They're not they're not like super, super good though. Yeah.
You guys want to be assholes? I'm going to play Nobushi now.
This is it. This is where we win then. they're fighting the same guys. That's cool. Because at least we know what we are fighting now. They don't know what they're getting with your Nobushi. They are so, so stupid. We're winning this one.
Yeah.
Come on, let's win
especially this. Especially these fast attacking ones. I'm just going to keep hitting them from far away so they can't get close to me.
I'd rather start with the samurai though. Because the other guys, the other guy's quite hard.
I don't like the berserker either, man.
If I get my
attack, it's just
crazy. Yeah, because he can break your guard so easily. I need to get the combo. If I get that combo.
Oh, this is the map where
I hate this. Oh shit, my character locked on the wrong guy. Okay, here we go. Combo, come on! Oh, you fucker, I missed it. Almost had him. One more hit. I could have got him. One more
hit.
I'm getting careless because I'm getting. Because it's only one hit. I needed one hit. I get so pissed off when that happens. Okay. I'm fucked up. I fucked up. It's yours. Just wait, give him a second. Don't be a mean. Don't be a bugger.
Hey, I'm pissed off, man. Fuck man.
You got those two kills, man. That's good. Nice one. He's like, seriously? But you did wait till he did kill me and then you got in. You didn't do wrong, but you could have given him like an extra second or something.
I gotta give him a second to execute you. Nah, fuck him, man. Oh, same guys.
Oh shit, they're both after you? Nah, come on, don't be gay. This is too much of a fucking crappy brawl. I don't like it like this. Oh, he got me. Oh my god! Dude, he's not gonna fight clean. They're probably both gonna go for you. Oh, alright, you got. Take it easy. Chill out. He's halfway. You're both leveled, so don't worry about it too much.
Oh god.
He's got a really good guard break, that guy. This.
Oh my god.
You know what? I think this map is not very good for me either. I need to be able to move around, and I can't. It's so fucking clunky and slow. You know. I want him to fight on the top ledge, but he won't go up there. They won't go up there. All right. I'm just gonna fight it. I'm just gonna chill it. Yeah. I'm gonna take it easy this time. I'm gonna stay here because there's a bigger area here. Yeah, with
a fighting you from the fucking start this time, mate.
Fucking hell. Fucking noob. I'm a noob. Shit.
Okay, the other guy's down.
I'm down. I've played really bad this one, man. Oh man, so embarrassing.
Oh shit.
That's really bad.
I had no health to fight that guy, man.
What are we at, man? I can't play in this area. This is too. It's not. I need more space, man.
It's 2-1.
Okay. Alright, so. I don't like these free for all ones. I like it when they start and don't press the side. Loads of excuses. Let's go up here a minute. If you go up here, I can fight better up here. So let's see if they come up. I killed her. Told you. It's just a much better place for me up here, man. I've got more space to move around.
The guy's about to die. He's on.
Okay, I'll let him. Why did he say seriously? I fight better here because it's open, man. I can move about, you know. Down there, I'm too slow. So any trees and stuff that are in the way, I can't beat anyone. So I'm going straight up there again.
They're in the way now, though. So it's gonna be hard.
Doesn't matter, but they don't know what I'm doing.
See?
Here we go. Okay, I don't mind.
God, he's gonna get me. He's seriously 2-on-1, you know?
Yeah, he is. I got him. This is definitely better for me up here, man. Are you okay there? Do you want me to go for it? Because we're gonna...
get me. He's got me. This is everything. This is for the game, man.
Alright. So, I want to do what I do.
Careful. He's gonna wait for that one where he charges in.
It's okay. I heard you can cancel your moves as well, right?
There he is. He's got you, man.
Fucking motherfucker. I'm okay. Oh, we didn't do too bad. Shit. I give him that. We've been honourable, so that's not too bad. I fucked up on that one. It's once he gets you on a combo. Look at that, a fucking 2 takedowns. That's fucking shit. I play like crap. Okay. I'm wondering whether we should stick. Yeah, right, let's stick. Let's see if they do.
Is that guy still saying seriously?
Yeah, he's been saying seriously all the time. I don't know why, but... I think it's, isn't it square, way, yeah? Square to cancel attacks.
I found out how to talk in chat, by the way.
I still haven't figured that one out.
But, you press T, and then you...
okay.
T in game, and then you press tab, I think, to change your
okay.
Like how you, if you talk to your team or everyone.
Leet, is it square to cancel your attacks? I think it was square. Pretty sure it was. I don't know if you actually play on with a PlayStation controller. So.
I play on Xbox One, so.
Oh, okay. Okay. All right. Well. They've won. They've won the 2, man. Yeah, I like the first map we played in with that open area. That's my favorite place. Oh, shite. This is the one where everybody... I mean, I don't know whether they're going to want to throw off bridges and shit. I hope they don't play like that, because that sucks. Yeah, they are going to. They're trying. He's trying to do it. He is going to do it. I'm sure he is. All right.
He nearly got me, so. Coming back a bit. He's gonna get me. Stop. No.
Yes. All right. We're doing all right. I'm doing all right. Yes, I got him. Okay. Nice one.
So did I.
Done.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna.
I came back, man. Thank God.
I think it's circle. I use controller. I'll try that to cancel, because my Yuri beat that thing is just ridiculous. I use a lot of heavies, man. I have some combos with a heavy, but I do some light attacks, but it's just one light and about 2 heavies after, man.
For me, it's the opposite. It's
you
all
just
light.
All light. Where's the other guy?
I never use heavy.
I use a lot of heavy, but I do hit with the generally my jump attack is light, so.
This guy is trying to constantly knock me off the bridge, like you said, man.
There's my combo. Shit, I missed it. Fuck. I thought I got it, but he straight up got me on that one.
Piss off with your bloody guard break, you asshole.
I still have a fucking... I don't know how to do it. I've been trying to stop my attack, but it hasn't worked. Wow, he missed it! Oh, I missed it! Shit!
No, he killed me!
Oh, don't die!
Man.
Yeah, I got him. I got one guy, but let's see if this guy's honorable.
He's pretty hurt. He's behind you. Oh, nice. Just one more hit.
Yeah, but you know, one hit with this guy.
Yeah. Yeah, one hit with this guy is hard.
Got him. Dude, my balls. My balls are right here, right now. Shit. Fuck it up.
Oh, man.
Okay. I haven't landed one combo yet. I keep missing the combo.
You know, me and him were just guard breaking each other constantly on the bridge, man.
I'm very bad at the guard break though. Shit. He gets you with one hit and you can be fucking sure you're fucked. I'm done.
We're gonna write seriously now.
Shit, no! Oh my god, I got stuck here. There's something behind me. Oh, right. Of course, there's a big rock. Okay, sorry, man. That was shit. Oh, man!
I press block and it never does it, man. It never does.
Fuck me,
I
man.
I always press up, man, and he always kills me with the up.
I need some Red Bull for my fucking wizard. My wizard.
What
flipping wizard, man? I don't know what the fuck I'm on about. Yeah, he's not going to come on the bridge because he knows I'm going to be a bastard. He's doing
this. I cannot kill this guy. Cannot kill this berserker guy. He gets me every time. He's going to get me again, man.
He's trying to throw me off the bridge, but I'm not going to let him do that to me. Oh, he's going to get me.
I press up again, man. It's ridiculous, man.
Ah, oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, we're both dead this time, man.
I'm fucked. I would. Oh shit, no. This guy gonna be cool about things or is he gonna be a dick? Oh wait. Okay, well that's fucked. No, he was cool. The other guy didn't butt in though. So we're 2-2, man. We gotta win. We have a one round against these guys. This sucks. They're really good fighting though.
It's just we start off so well and then they start like they don't know what they do, man.
They probably let us they let us win a bit and then at the end they don't let us win. Oh, I'm gonna beat. Oh, I threw him off the bridge. That's evil, but I needed the point, so fuck it. He's gonna be really pissed off about that. Should we be honorable or not? Yeah, let's be honorable, yeah? I'll wait. Let's be honorable, at least. Throwing him off the bridge is not dishonorable, because it's still part of the game. Oh, you're dead.
Wow.
Oh, shit, this is fucked, because he's full energy, full health as well.
Yeah.
And he beat me last time, so. I want to chill out with this guy. Ah, don't guard break me, you fucker!
Yeah, it's like... He flew off the rock, man. Oh, Harry's great.
Shit.
But he's got you, man.
Yeah. Wait, don't count the chickens yet, you never know. Yes, okay, you got it.
Count the chickens.
Oh, shit.
The hound is eating chickens.
Oh man, but it's fuck me. We haven't won a game yet against these guys. We're very close.
This is embarrassing, man.
I'm slipping. We gotta beat them once. Let's try again.
We keep role reversing. Now I'm at 2-4, and before you were.
Oh shit! All right. Wow! I reached level 9. I'm so fucking excited. But that
it's like
shit.
We reached level 9. It's like, but we lost again.
It's like I don't give a shit.
The Vikings have got so much fucking territory, man. Are you kidding me?
32. Someone's left, so we're gonna have to. Unless they're gonna play with the bot. I think they can still play with the bot, yeah? People want a challenge, man. They don't want to play against us. Oh shit.
Fuck me, man.
Ah, it's success. Very quiet stream tonight. Very quiet stream. Oh, mate. Alright, so Dominion, maybe? Do Dominion?
Sure, yeah. I need some type of man.
Well, you do pretty good in Dominion generally, don't you?
Normally I do, yeah.
I've done pretty good today considering. I think they were challenged. They were pretty much our level, which is good because sometimes you get people there that are just insanely good. These guys were okay. We could have beaten them on a better day, I think. It's just we got unlucky loads of times because it wasn't like they on one of the rounds they beat us. Every round, but the other two have been very close, very close.
We like a couple of times. If we had just got that kill, man, we probably would have won, man.
Yeah,
we would have just like got that last bar or whatever.
If that samurai would have been half health, we would have won.
Yeah,
but it's when they get you with a combo, it's shit, man. Both of them are really good with combos.
I'm not in your party, by the way.
Ah, dude, motherfucker.
I was, and it said I was.
It just weren't there now. Yeah, it's just that it keeps doing the same thing, man. It's fucking. They want to keep doing the updates and shit. They should fucking sort out their servers first. Have you got my invite?
Oh great! I can't join your game now.
Oh god! All right, you invite me now. It's okay. You invite me. We know how it works. We know how to get around all these bugs. There we go. Shift F2. Okay. Am I in your party? Yes.
There we go.
All right. You set it up, and I'll rock and roll. I think.
Here we go. I just finished watching Luke Cage, man.
Luke Cage? What's that? I don't know what it is.
It's a superhero series.
I want to see Logan, man. I've heard it's really good.
I know, man. I've heard it's good too.
Hamish went to see. He loved it. He said it's fucking epic. So I'm definitely gonna watch that.
I heard some people saying that it was, you don't get all the explosions and the typical thing you get from a superhero movie, like dark and it seems like it's like a complete different genre is what I heard about it from reviews.
It's not your typical Marvel here.
Yeah
Lee exactly. Says it was savage. Lee just said Luke Cage was savage. I'm gonna see Logan for sure some point this week probably, but I haven't heard of Luke Cage. I gotta check it out.
Yeah, man. If you want the premise of it, it's basically like it's this black guy from Harlem who becomes a superhero, basically.
Cool, man.
And he's basically like a vigilante.
Okay. Are they missing a player? No, they're not. They've got a lot of fast.
All fucking assassins, man.
Yeah. Shit. We've got two heavies though. Two heavies, really. I don't know about this one, man.
I don't know, man.
Let's just do this, man. Have you seen how I spot the Gibraltarian flag colors? I play red and white.
Red and white.
Yeah, man. Why are there so many disconnections? Has there been any input from Ubisoft regarding this issue? None at all, my friend.
No.
They keep giving us updates on armor and crap. They forget that they have to fix their servers first. Look at that guy. Definitely not, bro. Ah, dude. It's savage. Ubisoft servers, man. Did you just drop your mic?
No, I dropped my speaker that's connected to my Xbox.
Okay.
Yeah. It's okay, these speakers are durable. They'll
live. The amount of times
I've dropped them now.
Oh god. Okay, let's do this. Alright. Okay, let's all go for C. All of us are going to the same place, man. Let's just get C together,
Did someone already ask the question, why is Ubisoft selling games if they can't support it? Because they see the greens.
Fucking hell.
They see the greens and they can't help themselves.
That's what it is, man. But it happens a lot. It happens a fucking lot, though. Big companies like this, you know, it's all about the money for them. But, there's a guy here. Oh, it's a Valkyrie. Oh, great. This is going to be fun.
I'm getting attacked by two assassins, this is fun.
I just been knocked on the floor, man. Leave me alone, you bastard. I hate Valkyries, man, they suck ass.
Oh, yeah. How'd you like that, bitch?
Woo!
Fucking revenge.
Oh, man, I'm not even fighting the Valkyrie, I'm just running away from it. Ah, you bastard, just kill me. Oh my god, look at that. How awesome was that? Dude, they're good. They're quite good. At least the Valkyrie is quite good. I'm just going to go for territories. I'm going to fucking forget about fighting. I'm just going to nick all the territories. You guys do the fighting. Alright, so C is... We haven't got C. Have we got C? Yes, we do.
We have C and B.
So we just need A. Okay, I'm going to get A. Focus on killing people, man. You do that good. I'm gonna go get A.
Oh, here comes Sensei.
Yeah, I'm gonna run right around the back here. I bet there are fucking two of them up there. There's two of them. Ah, they've locked the gate as well. Don't fuck around, you bloody assassin, motherfucker!
No, there's a guy about to die in the middle. Come and get him, please. Oh, he's getting away. Can't see. No.
Oh,
he's gonna knock you off the edge.
He did. I know he hasn't.
He hasn't. Oh god.
Nice.
No. Oh, you got no. Oh god. Nice one.
This is a Do you see that fight? That was awesome. That was awesome. I actually
God break.
We were both doing the same thing. That's the thing. One of us had to fail, and I was in the worst position to fail. Really, we are not doing. We're losing now, so we gotta get something back, man. I'm gonna try to get B back. I haven't killed anyone yet. Alright, I killed one now. That was fun. I just came in at the end of it. Alright, what am I doing? Let's try to clear this. Oh shit, okay, there's someone here.
There's an assassin running away from me.
Oh shit, I hate it when they get the fucking revenge. There you go with your revenge, right in your face! I'm evil. Alright, someone's gonna die in our team though. Oh no, no.
That guy on the enemy team left, bro.
On the enemy team, well that's fine.
That was the guy that was complaining about.
Oh, come on!
Oh, are you kidding me, man?
Bloody Ubisoft, we flipping love this game and hate you. Damn, man.
You started to win that, man. Are you
People are complaining about this happening a lot today. Do you want to try again?
Sure, man. Yeah.
God almighty.
Yeah, see if you can invite me now.
Oh, yeah, it's true. You're out again.
Because we're out again, so...
Ubisoft, seriously, man.
Fix your shit.
I bet their servers are all Pentium 4s, Schuster, or 386s. Well, 386s with one hard drive, with 1 terabyte. That's it.
Oh, nice. Did you get some blue?
Sorry, some blue what?
Did you get any blue gear? Because I got a couple of blue gear.
Blue gear?
Like rare levels, rank 7.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah, I've got loads of that. Actually, yeah. Remember my gear rank is really high. I've got like 54 or something.
Yeah, I haven't started to. I don't think I've opened a pack since I prestige, so I haven't got any.
I've got max level, loads of stuff like level 12 or level 11 or 12 or something that I've maxed out, but like I've got two packs to open, two of the...
Oh, but you haven't actually like got any gear that's from blue, right? It's just grey. Oh.
Yeah, it's just leveled up. I haven't found anything decent yet. Have you?
Yeah, I've just found something.
Right now?
Yeah, in one of the packs.
How did you get a pack if we've got signed out of the game? What do you mean, in the 2v2s?
In the ones that we got free, the packs we got.
Oh, man. Oh, you opened it, okay.
I opened one of them, and I'm like, I'll try one, and I got two blue items, so...
But I got two, blue level 7s, but that's it.
Yeah, that's all I got.
Okay, that's quite standard, yeah, I think.
Yeah, but I think if you upgrade those rather than the grey ones, right, you get scores on them, don't you? You get better stats.
Yeah. No, those are the ones I upgraded.
Oh, you're upgraded then?
Yeah, because I basically break apart everything I found. Everything. I break everything apart. I only keep like one item of what I basically... I set up my gear the way I want it, and then I just break everything else I find. I kind of stick to the same stuff. And then maybe after like 10 games or so, I'll check it out again, see how it is, and then go from there. So I've got a lot of... not silver. What's that stuff that you need to make your gear?
Oh, yeah, someone... like scavenged gear, not something it's called.
Yeah.
I've no idea what was holding on.
Schuster. Schuster. There's been no Carlton on my stream today, mate. Can we fix that?
No Carlton.
Can we fix Carlton? Fix up the stream with Carlton. Get a little bit of joy in here, man.
Well, there's a sec. There's a third procedure and a second procedure.
That's not the way, though. Oh, man. Banks. I think I can do it. Can I do it? Maybe I can't.
You won't be able. You weren't able to last time.
No, I can't. It's just I don't have enough points anyway. I've got 72 points only, so I don't have enough. I need like double.
This loading takes forever.
Damn, I still don't have enough points. Okay. Tuesday, you need 2 more points. 1 more post. Oh yeah, 1 second. I can't play while this is going on. This is amazing. Yeah, look at that shit. My favorite, man. Woo. It's not unused, you want to be alone by That is the best, man. That cheers anybody up. That's epic.
Seriously killed me with one.
Oh, I was trying to throw him out. You were back, Spintissa. Where did you go, man? When you leave, you have to say.
Oh shit, there's people raging in our thing, man.
What's that? Why?
Here's
someone's
Johnny.
Like, go learn to play. Peacemaker.
Who's the peacemaker, man?
I have no idea.
Oh no, not again. No, seriously?
I bet he's fucking left. This guy that's reading.
Come on. That's gonna fuck up, because I don't know if the servers can handle someone logging off.
The problem is, the guy's right. There is no servers, man. This is peer-to-peer.
Yeah. It is true, though. Shit, I've got two guys on me. I can't do two guys. That's not fair. I can't do two. Although I'm running away from them. That's pretty funny. But until how long?
Oh, I'm coming.
I did what I could. I held them off for a while. Oh my god, I lost all my stamina, man. Shit! I've got no stamina.
This guy gets me every time. He's really alone playing that guy. Wow, there's three of them there, man. Are you kidding me? I just respawned. I'm coming towards you.
I've got two right now on revenge, but I'm gonna die now. I've got two of them on revenge, but couldn't get the third, man. Peacemaker got a buff. What the hell? Yeah, man, he's a piece of...
I was trying to res you, buddy.
It's okay, don't worry about it. I'm used to dying loads. Dominion is a bit scrappy. I play really scrappy in this mode. I don't even think about it. I'm just kind of fucking trying to hit everything.
I keep getting people to, like, one hit from dying.
Yeah, I know. I finished him off for you, but I'm going to try to revive you now.
Cheers, man.
There we go. We're not really doing any territory work here.
This is tit for tat, this game, man.
Yeah. Alright, we should be able to get this territory back.
Yeah, we've got this one back.
Alright.
The real fight is down there, where these guys are at eight.
Yeah, but there's two people there, there's four of us now, so... He's running away. Oh shit, I just hit you. Someone. Forget it.
This guy's... Someone's at C clearing it, so we gotta go back.
Let's go.
You. Get him, finish him, man.
Ah, shit.
He's bleeding out, I think.
Oh, he died. Okay. Yeah, he did.
Okay, he was... Shit, I hate this guy. There's a fucking warlord here.
I know, I can see him. But it's very difficult to get a hold of him.
Fuck you. Oh, fucking hell, this guy.
Shit.
Really annoying for me to fight.
Ah, fuck, I was trying to revive you.
It's alright, man. I'm on my way back.
Oh, fuck around, you fucker. Leave me alone, motherfucker.
I'm on my way.
I've got him on one hit. It's just I can't get him. Oh, shit.
I can't get through, man.
Ah, this game is so frustrating.
Got him. I'm gonna revive you.
Okay, dude. Brilliant. Thanks, bud. Muchas gracias.
Back here comes
the
guy again.
I see. It's okay, he's going to the other zone. We've got this one. Let's go up. Let's take him out.
You go that way, I'll go down to B.
Alright.
You captured zone B.
Alright.
Ah, shit.
I'm gonna have to help you.
There's three here, so I'm running off.
Oh, he's gonna throw me off. Oh, God.
Ah! Fuck you, stupid fucking samurai motherfucker! I'm getting so pissed off, man.
it's 2-on-1 here, man.
Not particularly, no, Leeds. I'm more into adventure games and stuff like that. I like the kind of chilled out games. Racing is a bit too hectic for me, man. I get frustrated playing For Honor as well, so. What's that? You like it?
I get frustrated playing driving games, but I can't play them, man.
Why the hell did I put this on here?
There's no order here. Yeah, fucking
nice one. We just went for all of them. Let's get this zone back quickly, because otherwise we're gonna have to. We're gonna be on the revive, thingy. This guy always kills me, man.
Oh shit, we're breaking. Oh, we rallied, nice.
We're doing alright. If we get this zone, we'll be alright. We should be able to get it back. Let's get this zone back. And let's hold it.
Guy, fuck.
One more hit, come on, one more hit. Ah, fuck, man. He's gonna get me now. Okay, goods.
And I'm holding back this guy so he can't get to you.
Alright. You've got... Oh, cool, okay. Stay here, we can hold this position. And we should be alright. I just need health. I need health, man. Ah, I'm fucked. We're gonna try to go for A. Yeah, let's go. Let's stay in A.
Yeah,
stay
I'm
up there.
A.
I'll go up there now.
Oh, someone's coming.
I'm there, I'm here. I've got no health, yeah. But... Oh my god, he got me one hit, that's enough to kill me. Two guys.
He's got revenge.
I've got this guy back.
Sorry, man. Oh, Oh, nice job, man. We got two of them as well, man.
Let's do this. Let's go down.
There's one guy here.
We need to... Oh, he's died. Oh, he's gone down. He hasn't died.
He's down here. He's...
We can't lose. We can't lose, eh? One more to win. Oh, shit.
He's down here.
You died. You died.
Shit, he's catapulting me. I'm dead. He threw a fire at me. Oh, no. I'm literally on one hit left. Get him, get him. Nice.
Oh, I killed him with my fireball.
You killed him? Nice one.
I threw my fireball on the ground before I died.
Well done. That was a flipping game and a half, man.
That was a great game, man.
Fast mix and feels like Wipeout. I did like Wipeout. I enjoyed Wipeout. That was a really good game, man. Oh my god, I got two level 3 crap. That was one of the best Dominion games. I don't think I did very good with kills, though. Where's the scoreboard? Oh my god. One... What? No, he looked 6-8. I did really bad. That's why it wasn't great. Why the hell am I over you, though? I don't understand that.
You probably
just revived. I revived, I think, more.
Revives and kills of the soldiers as well, could be.
It's okay.
Oh my god, that was...
Rocket League, see, I did play that quite a bit as well.
Yeah, Rocket League I enjoy because it's...
It's just a fuck about, really.
It reminds me... Honest.
So two people have left.
With a bit more luck involved.
Yeah, it's a lot of luck. It's just fun because it's very chaotic. And that is okay. You can chill in that one. So we're playing, so two people have logged out, so it's going to be two bots.
When a game is that crazy too, it's like, there's like the crazy things you see, like, what do you call it, you see like those crazy goals or rebounds in the corner place and going.
Yeah, it does get really competitive though, doesn't it?
Oh, it does.
Yeah. And you got players that are very good, you know?
Yeah, I play with some of my friends and I'm like getting raging when they don't pass me the ball up or whatever. So,
it's not really a passing game though.
No.
It's more like trying to score from anywhere you get the ball. Alright.
It's more like, oh, it bounced off the wall. It went in.
Look at this. We got a level 3 prestige versus, and 3 bots versus a load of crap. That's really, really not cool for that guy though. Unless the bots are level 2s or something.
Someone joined, so it won't be him with 3 bots. Okay, 2 people joined.
Okay, alright.
Oh no!
Alright. Here we go. Here we go!
I think he may have a full team now.
Yeah, I think so. They did all sign up right at the end. Okay. Well, B's ours.
You captured zone C. You lost zone A.
Already? Oh, that's A. Okay, sorry. I thought I lost the zone I just got. What the fuck? Okay. Haha! Well done. Where was that? We threw both of them down.
That was me, yeah.
That was you? Cool.
Yep.
We threw one each.
Oh, we killed each other. She bled out like 5 seconds after I died.
You lost zone A.
Now we've still got C, huh?
Yep, we do.
Alright, so we need to get A again. We lost A again. Oh no!
Oh no, it's gonna cut off again, isn't it?
It is, if enough people log off, it's... Yeah, no, we're right. I think if enough people log off, it just completely stops the game.
I'm just waiting for the error though, man. I don't trust the game, man.
No, I don't. Every time it does that, you're just expecting it to fuck up.
Nice, I just helped this guy get... Okay. Oh, we lost C, are you kidding me?
Get fucking health back! Oh, you stamina ridden motherfucker! This guy has no stamina! Ah, shit, man. I hate the... the stamina of this guy, man. So quick, loses stamina so quickly. I know I do do a lot of heavy hits, but my combos are pretty much all heavies, man. You captured
zone C. Wow.
All right then. This is gonna be a slow game. Unless we get A now.
I'm against three guys in the middle. So
hold
up. No way I can keep that.
I'm going down there, but I don't know if I want to make it.
Okay, we've lost B just now. Now I'd be careful there, dude. There's two more gonna be coming your way now. I see one running to you.
Cool. Thank you, man.
Someone came to help, right? I think I see another one over here. So. Oh, two more of our guys going down.
Oh, Valkyries, bloody hell.
But you fucking shit.
Oh, fuck's sake.
We're losing C as well. They're gonna get every point.
Yeah. That's gonna make a big fucking major difference on the scores now. Yeah, that's gonna blow up.
We're all doing a firefight at the bottom, and fucking Peacekeeper just walked through and got it. It's like, why is nobody up there protecting?
All right, I'm just gonna go get territories.
I'm going to get.
So everybody's getting C now, though. All right, so I'll just run straight to B. Are you okay? There's a couple of guys on you, yeah.
Oh, there's two guys. Yep. Fucking guy. I was about to get Peacekeeper. Oh, you got revenge now.
Shit, but if I hit anybody with it, it'd be awesome. Ah, fucking hell, man. Oh, man. Seriously, sometimes this game just really makes me not want to play it. It's too frustrating, man. And the worst thing is...
We gotta wait. Oh, God, here we go. More people from...
Someone's left, yeah. I think that's gonna be...
What the hell? And I went through the floor.
So, I don't know. I think it's all bots now, isn't it? On our team? I hate it when people do that, for fuck's sake, man. Either stay in the game just because we're losing, you're fucking gonna leave. I've seen games turn so quick, man.
I'm just going 3-on-1, man. I don't know why I'm...
I know, I'm here as well. What?
Oh, come on, man.
This is fucked up. Ah, dude, I fell off the fucking edge. What the hell? This sucks ass. It's like you just want them to win now, because it's like, oh, fucking hell, what's the point? Seriously, man.
What is the point, man?
It gets to a point now where you're like, whatever.
This is what makes Thrawna not fun. There we go with a revenge again. That person's cons.
Again with revenge, man. Fuck's sake, seriously.
Every time revenge, man. It's over at least.
Yeah, well, that's better. I'd rather that. That sucks ass, doesn't it, man? When people just fucking leave because they're losing. And I don't know, man. You see games turn so quickly here. It can turn so quick, man. But people just give up, and that's what pisses me off most of the time. They should get penalized for doing that stuff, though. There are games that penalise people who leave mid-game, so I don't think this one does it, but they should, man. Look at that crap. Oh, shit. Dude, this was bad-ass motherfucking shit. Oh, man. I'm gonna leave it at that today.
Alright, man.
Alright. And you say you're going to be streaming on Saturday with me as well, yeah?
I am indeed, yes.
Okay, so we'll have to figure out whether we're going to be doing Rust, because we might be thinking of that. I don't know what we're going to do. We'll talk about it on Facebook and then figure it out. I'll let people know beforehand, yeah?
All right,
dude. Thanks for the stream, Rev. Appreciate it, man.
No problem, man.
Thanks, buddy. All right, guys. Thanks for joining me. As you all know, I'm Excessive Brutality, and this is Excessive Gamer. I will be streaming again on Saturday, 9:30 p.m. GMT plus one. I'm not sure what we're going to be streaming yet, but you know my lineup of games. It's going to be For Honor. It's going to be Pool Nation, Final Fantasy, and... we think we might even get Rust. We don't know yet. We are just contemplating on that at the moment. So hopefully you can see us on Saturday. I say us because it's me and Revenite again. So thanks for joining me, guys. Appreciate it. And I'll see you next time.